Okay, here's Sophie's baby girl. She's the last to go. She's all by herself in the cage now. She was born or hatched. Born. She was hatched 9 days after the other ones that I had here. So she was the smallest, but to tell you the truth, I could barely even tell that. I mean, she was starting to grow really fast. I couldn't even hardly tell the last three girls apart. So, but she's gonna do a lot better now that she ain't got nobody in there. Huh, girl? Huh, girl? How you doing, huh? Come over here. Come over here. See if she wants something to eat here. Come here. You want something to eat? Huh? You hungry for it or what? Going to sleep? Huh? Let me see what her temperature is. I like to do that a lot. Shine it on her belly. She's 100 degrees. Would you look at that? Can you see that in there? Let me see. It's been hard to... It's hard... There it is. 100 degrees. So, that's why I spray them down a lot with the water bottle. All the way to their tail. Also like to give them worms because this, I think whenever their babies are young, that this helps them. They're on the ground a lot, so this helps them. Come here, you want one of these? Come here. Come on. They like them a lot. Some people say that they can't get their females to eat them, but when they're here, they always do. Of course, they're at temps. So you gotta make sure they're at temperature a lot. What are you gonna eat, three of them? So she ate three of them there. Now, she don't like being held. And I don't know why, but all these little guys don't like being held. Well, none of them really like being held. Probably because you're grabbing them. Come here. Look at her. Quit it. Come over here. Come over here. I'm just petting you. But see, she thought I was going to grab her. Here, eat you some flowers. Let me see if she wants one more worm. I have to stand over here to get the worms. Come over here. Again, come over here. You guys are really smart. Hey, come on. Come over and get this worm. Come on. Get the worm. You're gonna eat the flower. Here, take the worm. Now you can eat the flower if you want. But anyway, she's a pretty good girl. She's not gonna like being, see how she raises up her back? That's because she was the last, so she was pecked on a lot. But if she's by herself like right now, she'll be really a sweet lizard. So, raise your belly up. Let me scratch her under your belly there. Okay. So she's the last. She's the last of my hatchlings. Looks like she's getting ready to shed. It means they're growing fast. They shed about once a month. And they eat every day if you have them at the right temps. But if they cool down, it takes a little while for them to digest the food. But you can see her temps. Or look at that. It says 94 on there. And that's because she was laying in under the heat lamps. I have two ceramic heaters right here. And they're both 50 watts. So there's 100 watts of heat coming out right here. If you look at the screen itself, see it's 120 just on the screen. So, and I think that's why they like coming up here high. Now, when her, quit it. She's trying to smack me with her little tail. Are you trying to smack me with your little tail? Look. It's okay. Here, eat a flower. Eat a flower. All right. Them are mustard green flowers. And this is arugula flowers here. Flowers. And I feed them the greens too. So. All right. Sophie's little girl. Say goodbye. GoPro, stop recording.